So we have finished the rough braking phase now, because the target for that was 7.4 kilometers and the velocity was nearly 140. So the Vikram lander has successfully completed the rough braking phase, and now we have entered the next phase of operation, which is the absolute navigation or attitude control phase. And this particular event is going to last for nearly 38 seconds. And the four throttleable engines are continuously on. And we see the velocity is something like 86 meter per second, and roughly 4.43 kilometers away from the landing site. So all going well. Just awaiting the announcement for completing. Yes, the rough braking phase has been successfully completed, and we have entered the next phase of braking operation, which is the fine braking start, which is going to basically commence from 5 kilometer altitude. And this particular operation is going to last for nearly 96 seconds, wherein the Vikram lander will be reaching an altitude of just 400 meters above the landing site for initiating the vertical descent operations. So we are almost 11 minutes 52 seconds after the descent operation has started, just awaiting the announcement for the end of fine braking phase.
Plus 12 minutes.
Maybe in another few seconds, we should hear the announcement that the fine braking phase of operation has been completed. And we expect at the end of this, the vehicle to reach an altitude of almost 400 meters. And the velocity right now, if you look at the plot, we have the Vikram lander has a horizontal velocity of nearly 48 meters and vertical velocity of 60 meter per second.
जी हाँ, करीब करीब 12 मिनट 30 सेकंड का समय व्यतीत हो चुका है. हम लोग काफ़ी नज़दीक चंद्रमा की सतह पर, और फाइन ब्रेकिंग जो एंड वो है फेज़ है वो लगभग ख़त्म होने की स्थिति में.
Just waiting for the confirmation for the fine breaking end.
तनाव भरे क्षण होते हैं जब इस तरह की कोई भी घटना के हम बहुत ही करीब होते हैं, क्योंकि वर्टिकल डिसेंट स्टार्ट होने वाला है. इसमें सारे संसूचक जो हैं वो लगातार अपनी गतिविधियां प्रदान कर रहे हैं.
After the completion of the fine breaking end, we will have the vertical descent operations, where the spacecraft will be moved from nearly 400 to 700 kilometers down to the lunar surface.
GCS-MD.
करीब 13 मिनट 48 सेकंड व्यतीत हो चुके हैं, और अल्टीट्यूड जो है वो लगातार कम होता हुआ.
We're just waiting for the confirmation. The spacecraft, as we see on the screen, is showing the horizontal and vertical velocity of nearly 48 and 59 meter per second.
थोड़े से क्षण जहाँ पे हमें आंकड़ों की प्राप्ति के लिए इंतज़ार करना पड़ रहा है, जैसे ही आंकड़े प्राप्त होते हैं हम आप तक पहुँचाने की कोशिश करेंगे.
कंफर्म एनी सिग्नल फ्रॉम स्टेशन.
नेगेटिव, नो सिग्नल फ्रॉम मैड्रिड.
So we have the mission control center.
So सभी के चेहरों पर थोड़े तनाव के क्षण, शायद आंकड़ों के निश्चितता के लिए हमें थोड़ी प्रतीक्षा करनी पड़ेगी।
Once we have the updates from the mission control room, we will come back to you. So we just are waiting for the
लगभग राधा कृष्ण जी 16 मिनट 12 सेकंड बीत गए हैं और जो वेगमान है वो 48 और 59 ही दिखा रहा है, तो हम अभी आंकड़ों की पुष्टि के लिए थोड़ा सा इंतज़ार करेंगे।
Station configuration for receiving both S band and X band are configured.
That's affirmative. We are not receiving from Madrid, HBK and Mauritius.
We are just awaiting for the updates from the mission control room, so please stand by.
लगभग 17 मिनट 38 सेकंड व्यतीत हो चुके हैं और जब तक आंकड़े सामने नहीं आ जाते कुछ कहना मुश्किल है।